my lab does a lot of research in engineering new types of soft and stretchable materials that have unique combinations of mechanical, electrical, and thermal properties. Recently, we developed a new type of material that we call thubber. It's a thermally conductive rubber that has the mechanical properties of a soft, rubbery material like silicone, but it has the thermal properties of rigid metals like stainless steel. These types of thermally conductive soft materials have a lot of potential applications in fields like computing, personal electronics, especially in cases where we want circuits and electronics to be soft and stretchable or to create very intimate contact between electronic components. What we've done in our lab is to investigate materials where we can engineer them to have high thermal conductivity and high mechanical compliance and stretchability without sacrificing the types of durability and fracture toughness and tear resistance that we see in stiffer thermally conductive materials. We've done experiments where we've taken a sheet of thubber, we've stretched it, we've cut it, cut a notch into it with a pair of scissors, and typically with a silicone, a soft silicone rubber, or pretty much any other soft rubbery material, if you were to cut it while you stretch it, that cut will turn into this tear that will just rupture straight through the material. Thubber doesn't do that. Instead, it has this pretty extraordinary and really unique ability to stop the tear from propagating through the material. Thubber is softer than skin. It has an elastic modulus of 90 kilopascals, which is similar to other soft rubbers like silicone, but it has 50 times the material toughness. And what that means is it can absorb 50 times more energy than other soft rubbers like silicone. So when you tear the material, it takes basically about 50 times more mechanical work to cause the material to fail.